Hi, today I'm going to show you how I build a really fast campfire. Not a campfire, but a little fire if you're going to do some cooking and stay for a short while. This is just going to take maybe 5 minutes. And then I take some small branches. What you call it, kindling. And then I take some bigger branches. And then I take some birch bark. And some more birch bark, who is like Bible paper, to be sure to get that spark going. And then I start the fire. And now I can collect more. This is not gonna, it's still gonna burn good.